What's going on, guys? Gregless TV. We're going to run the AnTuTu benchmark test today on these two phones and see which one comes out on top. So the scores are very interesting. The Note 7 won the very first score and then progressively went down after each score, whereas the OnePlus 3 stayed almost pretty much the same and ended up beating the Note 7 on the final two scores. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. I'll see you guys down the road. Peace!